자, 어느덧 벌써 73번째 표현을 훈련할 차례가 됐네요. 자, 처음부터 지금까지 저랑 같이 꾸준히 훈련해 오셨던 분들은 아마 요즘 미드나 영화를 보다가, 오! 저 표현 내가 연습했던 건데, 들리네? 이런 경험들을 한 번쯤은 하셨으리라 믿습니다. 자, 앞으로 100개, 500개, 1000개, 이렇게 완전히 내 것으로 만들다 보면, 분명히 저희도 미드나 영화가 그냥 자유롭게 한국말처럼 들리는 그런 날이 반드시 오리라 믿습니다. 자, 그럼 오늘도 한번 신나게 달려보겠습니다. 자, 오늘은 오늘 훈련해 볼 표현을 먼저 한국말로 한번 보고 훈련에 들어가 보겠습니다. 자, 참 우리가 많이 쓰는 표현들이에요. 내가 그게 가능한지 한번 알아볼게. 뭐뭐인지 아닌지 내가 한번 알아볼게. 요런 표현입니다. 자, 그 다음 표현은 내가 너에게 점심이나 살까 해서 내가 너에게 점심을 사도 되는지 조금 궁금하네. 요런 표현입니다. 자, 다음 표현은 네가 이해할 수 있을지 모르겠다. 약간 베이스에 의심이 깔려 있는 표현입니다. 자, 그 다음은 기분 상하게 했다면 미안해. 내가 뭐뭐 했다면 미안해. 자, 그 다음 네가 틀린 거면 어떡할래? 뭐뭐면 어떡하지? 뭐뭐면 어떡할래? 이럴 때 자주 쓰는 표현입니다. 자, 이 다섯 가지 표현을 오늘 한번 훈련해 보겠습니다.
I'll see if it's available. 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 I'll see if it's available.
자, 오늘 훈련해 볼 표현 다섯 가지가 전부 공통점이 if절 앞에 약간의 소스를 가미해서 다양한 의미들을 만들어냅니다. 자, 첫 번째는 if절 앞에 I will see가 왔습니다. 내가 알아볼게. if절 이하를. I'll see if it's available. I'll see. 내가 알아볼게. if it's available. 그게 가능한지 아닌지 알아볼게. 내가 그게 가능한지 알아볼게.
I'll see if it's available. I'll see if it's available. I'll see if it's available.
Just a minute, I'll see if he's available. Just a minute, I'll see if he's available. Just a minute, I'll see if he's available. Just a minute, I'll see if he's available. Just a minute, I'll see if he's available.
Let's see if it's safe. 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 Let's see if it's safe.
I'll see if it's safe. 안전한지 내가 확인해 볼게. 안전한지 내가 알아볼게. 자, I'll see if it's 이렇게 안 하죠. 아주 부드럽게 넘어갑니다. I'll see if it's. I'll see if it's. it's는 거의 안 들리죠. I'll see if it's. 자, 두 번째, I'll see if he's도 I'll see if it's. I'll see if it's. 다시 한번 이세 문장을 들어보겠습니다.
I'll see if it's available. I'll see if it's available. I'll see if it's available.
Just a minute, I'll see if he's available. Just a minute, I'll see if he's available. Just a minute, I'll see if he's available.
Let's see if it's safe. Let's see if it's safe. Let's see if it's safe.
I see if I can find it. 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 I see if I can find it.
I'll see if I can borrow some money from somewhere. I'll see if I can borrow some money from somewhere. See if I can borrow some money from somewhere.
다큰 아들이 엄마한테 와갖고 돈 얘기를 했어요. 엄마가 화가 나지만 어떡합니까? 그래도 아들인데. 어디서 돈좀 빌릴 수 있는지 내가 알아보마. I'll see if I can borrow some money from somewhere.
I'll see if I can borrow some money from somewhere. I'll see if I can borrow some money from somewhere. I'll see if I can borrow some money from somewhere.
See if there's anything I can do. See if there's anything I can do. See if there's anything I can do.
자, 앞에 I will은 아예 생략하고 그냥 가버리죠. See if there's anything I can do. 내가 할 수 있는 게 있는지 알아볼게.
See if there's anything I can do. See if there's anything I can do. See if there's anything I can do.
자, I will에서 will은 다른 걸로 바꿀 수 있죠. Be going to로 바꿀 수 있습니다.
I'm gonna go see if she's okay, okay? Yeah. I'm gonna go see if she's okay, okay? Yeah. I'm gonna go see if she's okay, okay? Right?
어린 딸이 얼음판에서 넘어졌습니다. 그걸 본 엄마가 데미 저런 어쩌지? 이러니까 옆에 있던 남편이 아내를 안심시키네요. I'm gonna see if she's okay, okay? 내가 제 괜찮은지 가서 볼게. 그러니까 걱정 마, 알았지? 자, will 대신에 be going to를 사용해서 I'm gonna see if, I'm gonna see if, I'll see if, I'm gonna see if 두 개 다 입에 붙여야 되겠습니다.
I'm gonna go see if she's okay, okay? I'm gonna go see if she's okay, okay? I'm gonna go see if she's okay, okay?
I'm gonna see if I can make the font bigger. I'm gonna see if I can make the font bigger. I'm gonna see if I can make the font bigger. I'm gonna see if I can make the font bigger. I'm gonna see if I can make the font bigger.
I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom. I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom. I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom. I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom. I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom. I'm gonna see if that bodega has a bathroom.
자, 다음은 if절 앞에 I was wondering 붙어서 if절 이하인지 아닌지 궁금해. if절 이하인가 싶어서 요럴 때 쓰는 표현입니다. 친구한테 전화를 했는데 친구가 왜 전화했어? 이러네요. 그래서 제가 뭐라 그랬겠습니까? 네가 살았나 싶어서 전화했다. 요럴 때 딱 쓰기 좋은 표현입니다.
I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering if I could buy you lunch.
I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering. 나는 궁금하다. If I could buy you lunch. 내가 너에게 점심을 살 수 있는지 없는지가. 저희는 이런 표현 안 쓰죠. 데이트 신청하는 거죠. 제가 점심을 사도 되나 싶어서요. 점심 사드려도 돼요? 이렇게 묻는 거죠. 자, 저희가 I was wondering if I could 까지를 입에 붙이고 귀에 붙여야 됩니다.
I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering if I could buy you lunch. I was wondering if I could buy you lunch.
I was wondering if I could stay at home tonight. I was wondering if I could stay at home tonight. I was wondering if I could stay at home tonight. I was wondering if I could stay at home tonight. I was wondering if I could stay at home tonight.
I was wondering if I could borrow your jet. I was wondering if I could borrow your jet. I was wondering if I could borrow your jet. I was wondering if I could borrow your jet. I was wondering if I could borrow your jet.
I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was.
I was wondering if까지는 엄청 빠르게 그냥 뭉개버리죠. I was wondering if, I was wondering if, I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. 릴리안이 어디 있는지 네가 알고 있나 해서 you knew, 네가 알고 있나 해서 무엇을? Where Lillian was. you의 목적으로 의문사 절이 온 거죠. Where Lillian was. 릴리안이 어디 있는지 네가 알고 있나 해서
I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was. I was wondering if you knew where Lillian was.
I was wondering if you were busy tonight. 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 I was wondering if you were busy tonight.
I was wondering if you could help me with something. I was wondering if you could help me with something. I was wondering if you could help me with something. I was wondering if you could help me with something. I was wondering if you could help me with something.
I was wondering if you could sign my yearbook. I was wondering if you could sign my yearbook. I was wondering if you could sign my yearbook. I was wondering if you could sign my yearbook. I was wondering if you could sign my yearbook.
I was wondering if you had plans for dinner. I was wondering if you had plans for dinner. I was wondering if you had plans for dinner. I was wondering if you had plans for dinner. I was wondering if you had plans for dinner.
I was wondering if we could just ask you a couple questions. I was wondering if we could just ask you a couple questions. I was wondering if we could just ask you a couple questions. I was wondering if we could just ask you a couple questions. I was wondering if we could just ask you a couple questions.
자, 다음은 if절 앞에 I doubt가 들어가서 뭐뭐인지 아닌지 잘 모르겠다. 뭐뭐인지 아닌지 의심스럽다. 이런 의미로 사용됩니다. 의심스럽다 뉘앙스보다는 그냥 잘 모르겠다 정도로 저희가 이해를 하면 좋을 것 같습니다.
I doubt if anybody noticed. 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 I doubt if anybody noticed.
I doubt if anybody noticed. I doubt. 나는 의심스럽다. If anybody noticed. 누군가 눈치챘는지, 누군가 눈치챘을지도 몰라. 누군가 눈치챘을 수도 있어. I doubt if. I doubt if. 이렇게 나가죠. I doubt if. I doubt if.
I doubt if anybody noticed. I doubt if anybody noticed. I doubt if anybody noticed.
I doubt if you would understand. 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 I doubt if you would understand.
Now there I doubt if you'd remember. 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 Now there I doubt if you'd remember.
I doubt if she'll remember me.
Remind her.
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 I doubt if you qualify on that score. 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 I doubt if you qualify on that score.
자, 다음은 이 표절 앞에 I'm sorry가 왔습니다. 뭐뭐라면 미안해.
I'm sorry if I hurt you. 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 I'm sorry if I hurt you.
I'm sorry if I hurt you, son. 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 I'm sorry if I hurt you, son.
I'm sorry if I hurt you, Peter. 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 I'm sorry if I hurt you, Peter.
I'm sorry if I made it worse. 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 I'm sorry if I made it worse.
I'm sorry if you can't understand that. 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 I'm sorry if you can't understand that.
Well, I'm sorry if I misunderstood. Well, I'm sorry if I misunderstood. Well, I'm sorry if I misunderstood. Well, I'm sorry if I misunderstood.
Beverly, I'm sorry if I upset you. 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 Beverly, I'm sorry if I upset you.
자, 다음에는 이 표절 앞에 what이 와서 what if 만약 뭐뭐면 어떡하지? 만약 뭐뭐면 어쩔 거야? 자, 두 가지 뉘앙스입니다. 첫 번째는 걱정스러워서 만약 뭐뭐면 어떡하지? 이런 걱정스러운 뉘앙스고 두 번째는 내가 만약 뭐뭐 하면 어쩔 거야? 따지듯이 묻는 뉘앙스입니다.
What if you're wrong? What if you're wrong? What if you're wrong?
만약 네가 틀리면 어떡할 거야?
What if you're wrong? What if you're wrong? What if you're wrong?
What if we're wrong? What if we're wrong? What if we're wrong?
우리가 틀린 거면 어떡하지?
What if we're wrong? What if we're wrong? What if we're wrong?
What if it rains? What if it rains? What if it rains? What if it rains? What if it rains?
What if they search me? 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 What if they search me?
What if he doesn't come? 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 What if he doesn't come?
What if we get caught? 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 What if we get caught?
What if he recognizes you? What if he recognizes you? What if he recognizes you? What if he recognizes you?